dragon has come to our village today. We've asked him to leave, but he won't go away. Now he's met with our king and they've worked out a deal. No homes will he burn and no crops will he steal. Now there is but one catch, we dislike it a bunch. Twice a year he invites him a virgin to lunch. Now we've no other choice, so the deal we'll respect. We can't help but wonder and pause to reflect.
Dragons.
And virgins.
Oh, right, and virgins. Yeah.
Dragons. Virgins. The physics alone just boggles the mind.
Huh?
Just kidding. Do virgins taste better than those who are not? Are they saltier, sweeter, more juicy, or what? Do you savor them slowly, gulp them down on the spot? Do virgins taste better than those who are not? Now I'd like to be shed you, and many have tried, but no one can get through your thick, scaly hide. We hope that someday some brave knight will come.